particular stories. We've been finding out as we went around not only the bizarre laws of the country, but also the bizarre inventions in Minneapolis. There apparently is a lot of stationary inventions. They invented scotch tape and the stapler, and down in Chicago they invented the window envelope. And here you guys can be proud, because apparently you invented vulcanized rubber. Oh yeah, in Minneapolis they invented spam as well. Has anyone got any interesting Boston facts for us? You're the best. What's this tea party all about? Is that the after show? Boo is it to the tea party? I'm talking about Boston, but this isn't Boston, this is Cambridge. But this has got its own records, hasn't it? Like the most students per square centimetre in the world, or something, isn't it? I think we're going to have to ask you a favour. We're having a bit of a crisis with our instruments. I think the only way we can do this is if we play an unplugged song, which is going to be difficult because it's quite a noisy room, but we'll sing as loud as we can, and would you be up for that? So this is a song called We Are the Battery Human. It's going to be extremely, extremely quiet, but I hope you can hear it, and I hope you like it. Thanks for being such a wonderful audience.